I think the most exciting thing about what we do is we get to solve meaningful business problems with cutting-edge technology. I don't think there's anyone that's doing intent-based networking or what you'd call software-defined WAN better than the way GDS does it. There's no one that really implements as well as we do. There's no one that monitors as well as we do for large enterprise-sized customers. And I really think that we're going to continue to gain market share on that front. I worked at Acadian Ambulance for about 6 years leading up to this, and Global Data Systems was actually an IT vendor for Acadian, and I'd always kind of held them in high regard. And so when I finished my undergraduate degree, I came back home to go to business school, and kind of as that aligned, I interviewed for a project management position here and got it 3 years ago, and I've kind of made my way through the organization over to the sales side and haven't looked back. They really value training here. And so that kind of manifests itself in a couple of different ways. I was sent to a two-day boot camp over in Austin as soon as I came on to sort of get the reins as far as how we run the sales cycle, how we operate as a business. And then they continuously provide us with opportunities to gain certification, gain knowledge. One thing I've learned at Global Data Systems is that work-life balance really does matter. From an operations perspective, from a sales perspective, we work really hard when we're here, and we do work a lot. But we really value the time that you get to spend in between work and home life, especially with COVID being here. Those lines tend to be a little bit blurred, and so having that as a sort of a core tenet of what we do really helps. And you also get to work with people that really care and want to see you succeed and want to see you grow. Everyone at GDS really pushes you to kind of become your best version of yourself, but they hold you accountable in sort of the best way. It's not, hey, get better or else. It's, hey, get better, I'm gonna help you get there.